fly or the wood element. Slide your legs wide open. If you have sciatica pain or tight lower back, again, you can place a folded blanket or pillow under your sitting bones for support. And when you're ready, roll forward. Any unnecessary tension in your feet. And if you have a strain on the inside of the knee, you can place some folded blankets or towels under the knees. This is not going to hinder your stretch in any way. In fact, it's going to make it a lot more comfortable. If this pose is just too intense, there is the option to take frog pose. Otherwise, sink in, find an appropriate stretch in the groin, adductor muscles, as we stimulate the liver meridian. Remember, there is no need to rush forward to the floor in dragonfly. We don't need to go to our full range of motion to stimulate the flow of qi. Strain or resistance blocks the flow of energy. If you feel any strain, just back off a little. More effective to let time and gravity do the work and allow the connective tissues to open up on their own nature. Once you feel a gentle stress on the groin, relax the muscles in your thighs and hamstrings, and we'll begin 3 cycles of wave breathing. Inhale, belly, hold the breath. And then easy, smooth exhale.